and force you into a really a very small little world, like a prison, like a small prison cell that you're stuck in alone. I don't think I've ever had a day where I've been angry. I feel that there's a reason for everything. I'm fairly positive about trying to beat this thing.
Undefeated, an intimate portrait of Parkinson's, coming to BC1 September 25th at 8 p.m.